Welcome back. In this tutorial, I'm going to go over a few really important steps you need to make before editing. Saving your project, setting what size you want your final video to be, adding media to your video, and I'll probably also throw in a bonus tip at the end. All right, before you start doing anything on your project, you should save it, in case anything goes wrong, and easily find it later. Just go up to the File menu and Save, then select a name and location. I find it helpful to keep the project in the same folder as the script and other assets I'll be using in the project. The next really important thing you need to do before beginning to edit is to set the size of the video you want to end up with. Whatever size you want at the end is the size you want to edit at. Let's do that now. First, click on the Canvas Zoom dropdown. I'll cover what these percentages mean in a minute. And select Adjust Canvas. If you know what size you need, see if it's in one of the presets and use that. Otherwise, enter it here. However, if you're not sure what to pick, think about where others will see your video. For instance, are you going to share it on a blog and need it to be under 650 pixels wide? Or do you need it the size that YouTube wants? If you don't know or care, I suggest going with the default option. For full screen recordings, that's this one, maximum 720p HD. This is a versatile standard that's comfortably viewed on a wide variety of devices. To learn more about this option, check out our Editing Dimensions Basics tutorial. Now, click Apply to close the dialog. As a side note, if you look at the canvas, you may notice that the area in the center is surrounded by a light gray border. You may need to drag your media out of the way to really see it. Everything within this area will be your final shared video. In fact, if you change your canvas zoom here to 100%, you'll see exactly at the same size and clarity what your viewers will see. That's pretty helpful as you edit. Once you've set the size of your video, you can start adding stuff to it and digging into the editing. To add items, such as media, annotations, transitions, animations, or effects, pretty much anything found in any of these tabs, just drag them to the canvas or timeline. Camtasia will highlight the areas where you can add them. Once you let go, you can always still adjust where the item is on the canvas and timeline. And as a bonus tip, did you know that besides changing the canvas zoom with this dropdown, you can also move your cursor over the canvas and scroll up or down? This doesn't change your final video, only your view of it to make editing easier. Okay, that wraps up this tutorial. Save your project, if you haven't already, verify or change the size of your video, add something to your video, and experiment zooming in and out of your canvas. I'll see you and your project in the next tutorial, where we'll get into the nitty-gritties of editing.